suspect in a drive-by shooting last September turned herself in today. This is 20-year-old Caitlin Pena originally told police that she would turn herself in last Friday, but she didn't show up until this morning. According to Pena's arrest warrant, she's accused of shooting Domingo Siri and Cletus Johnson near 28th Street and Avenue P. Siri died on scene.